My son and I went out to dinner tonight at a place called El Charro's. It's located here on Sutherland Avenue in Knoxville. An interesting thing about this is, when I first got married, I lived in the apartment complex across the street. It's a really good restaurant. And also, my grandmother lived in that apartment complex. Okay, we finished dinner, and now we're at the Publix on the university campus, which is actually a two-story building. You'll notice here there's a parking garage here, and then over here is the Publix. And we have a escalator or stairs to get to the actual store. And this is the up escalator for the store.